Well, well, well. Here we have the fog, boys. I'm dropping in right over here near the bridge. That way, if it ends up being a military base, I can get there without too much of a problem. There's a lot of people here. Honestly, I like this. This looks pretty cool. Now, yesterday, before this all went live on the test servers and everything, I made a video. I did not post it. I recorded it. I was about to start editing it. And then I decided, I was like, oh, you know what? It's midnight. Then they tweeted out that test servers went live and you could try things out. I decided to hop on last night and give all this a go. I got my hands on the Mini 14, so I have used it. It is very fun to use. It sounds amazing. So hopefully we can get our hands on that during this game. But my biggest concern that in that video that I was gonna post, which I'm no longer going to post because it's not really relevant now that I've played it, and some of the points that I was pointing out that I was my biggest concerns with all of this is really I was under the impression that all servers were now going to have fog on them. I didn't realize that they were just putting it in the map rotation, essentially, to have one map that has fog on it, which I think is awesome. Please keep it this way. Keeping it as one map in the rotation, I like this a lot. I was really, for some reason, I was just under the impression that they were making the fog, because I didn't see it specified anywhere. I thought the fog was going to be on every single map from now on, once the patch was actually implemented and no longer on test servers. All right, I don't know where this guy's at. We don't have any. Here he is. I don't have any armor, so I gotta be careful. You in the house? I have straight up no idea where I just got shot at from. That made me jump so bad. Yo, this is intense, bro. First person and fog. Oh my God. I kept tapping my right click to aim, but I wasn't clicking hard enough or something, and it wasn't like aiming down sights. That's why I kept hip firing. Ooh, thank you. I'll take that new Tommy gun. I'll take that off your hands. Appreciate it. I don't like standing near structures like this. It's the easiest way to spot people is looking at structures and stuff. They stand out the most. You can look and kind of see people off on the horizon. Now, I'm really curious. I have my render distance / view distance on ultra. I wonder if that has an effect on how far you can see into the smoke here. Or not smoke, but the fog. Dude, this is so intense, bro. I love this. I really do like this. Granted, I do not want this to be ever implemented to where it's every single map is like this. It would be cool to have, or every match is like this, I should say. Cool to have it in the rotation every once in a while. Probably a bad idea to run along a beach like this. Look how creepy this looks. Oh my God. Oh my God, look at this. Without your HUD on. I've really been thinking playing a game like this, maybe even making it a series where I call it hardcore mode in PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, and I play without a HUD or anything. Keep it super realistic like this, because this right here is intense, bro. Fog, no HUD. This is very intense. First person, this is very, very immersive. God, dude, when this type of game becomes virtual reality and they solve the whole issue with having to teleport yourself around, this is gonna be insane. Because I know they have those stands that you can like strap yourself into and walk along that platform that keeps track of your foot movement, translate into movement in game, but those are very expensive right now and not really available to the mass market. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put the HUD back on for now. We'll try that out here very soon. I'm thinking of starting a series out with that. Okay, somebody's here. Noise scared me so bad. That was so loud in my headphones. This guy is just gonna sit up there, bro. Oh, why? How did that flash me, bro? Are you serious right now? Oh, no. All right, I'm setting a timer on my phone right now. We're going to see how long it takes me to get into another one of these matches. God, that looks so awesome when you're parachuting in. I'm very surprised that legit only took me 1 minute and 45 seconds on the timer to find a second map in the fog. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, that literally only took me, according to my stopwatch here on my iPhone, 2 minutes and 55 seconds. So, not too bad that time. I don't even have a helmet. This isn't good. Where the hell is this guy? Yep. I knew you were coming, dude. Oh, I totally thought that guy was facing me. That's why I panicked and started shooting immediately. If I knew he was running this way, 100% would have stopped shooting. Or would have not shot in the first place. I didn't stop shooting because I already did start. Fuck. Bro. What is this luck, bro? I'm not even mad, dude. Literally, my first game that I searched, we got ourselves another one of these fog maps. No way there's somebody here, bro. I straight was looking everywhere. There was no parachutes. Oh my god, dude. Alright, one guy in this immediate vicinity. If there are any more people here, we've got ourselves a case of the invisible parachuter. All right, somebody's outside. Got him. One too bad though. 1 minute and 6 seconds to get into this lobby. It seems like they have this map pretty frequently in the rotation at the moment, which is good. Being that it is the test servers, I'm sure everybody's wanting to test out the new maps and everything. God dang it. Come on. I had a feeling there was a guy in that building, dude. I appreciate you shooting at me like that and giving away your spot, though. Very, very nice of you. Took a lot of the work out of that for me. Oh, you had a level 3 vest and backpack and a suppressor for the Tommy gun? You're the homie. Oh, no, 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 I'm outside. No, 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 I'm not dying like this again. Swear, dude. I felt so invincible. Felt like I could never get killed by that red zone. Then one day it finally happened, and now I swear every single time I'm in the red zone, I die. Oh my god, that's right on top of me, dude. It's gonna be a good way to find some people. Thanks for laying down, I appreciate it. Why it pays off to always be aware, man. Just look around, always. I don't know if somebody's in here or has just been in here. Okay. Could be in that house. Check it out real quick. I'm pressing F. Ooh, Groza. Keep what I got for now. Noah Groza is extremely good, but I want to be able to have one long range, one close range. No way, bro. Impossible. I swear. I didn't even see any blood spatter or anything. It's ending right here, bro. People are about to start coming back behind me. I gotta kill this guy. I legit have no fucking clue where I'm getting hit from, bro. This guy run? No way, bro. Oh my god, I lit him up. He had a level 3 helmet on. I know I was hitting the helmet, but dude, I had a level 3 helmet and vest on. How is that even possible? All right, guys, I'm going to wrap up the video there. I hope you all enjoy. We've got to play in the fog map quite a few times there. Honestly, I really do like it. I really do like it. It's fun. It's a great change of pace. It adds a weird, eerie feeling to the map. It's very immersive. You really got to be paying attention around you to make sure people aren't right next to you. Because, I mean, you really can't see people until they're right up on you. So I definitely like it a lot, but I just hope they keep it as is and they have it as a rotation. And they do not have it with every single time you play, there is fog. I hope they don't ever implement it like that. I hope it always just stays one map in the rotation will sometimes be fog. So if any of you guys have played the fog map, let me know in the comments down below what y'all think. I'm interested to see if people agree with me if they like the fog map. I know at first when I heard about it, I was very, very concerned because I thought it was going to be every single map, every time was going to have fog on it. And I was like, why would they do this? But if they keep it as is, I think it's going to be really good. Again, guys, I really hope y'all enjoyed the video. Be sure to drop a like if y'all did. Make sure y'all subscribe and stay tuned. More content will be out here very soon. I've been playing a lot of Destiny 2. I'm gonna be uploading a raid here. The raid, the Leviathan raid, I believe is what it's called, just came out today. So I'm gonna be recording that, uploading it to the channel. I've been live streaming Destiny 2 quite a bit. Also, I live stream PUBG. So if you want to see me play any of those games, make sure you're subscribed. You won't miss any content. Be sure to follow me on all my social media. Links are down in the description as always. Again, thank you so much for watching. My name is Clay. I'll catch you in the next video.